Here is the list of the top 100 plus proxies that can use to unblock any website in your school. So let's get this started. So first, I want to notify you that so don't share this proxy with your school admin or your supervisor. So they are going to block that in your school. So if you that share this proxies with your school supervisor or your school admin, so make sure to you never share this proxies with your school admin. So let's get started. First of all, you need to go to the description of this video and click on the link that I have provided, and here you can see the list of proxies that you can use it and unblock any website in your school. So I'll show you the test and demo for this. Here you can see and go to this, just click on that, and here you can see okay, and here you need to type your website that you like unblock. So I'm going to unblock Discord, then hit enter. After you type the URL, then wait for it to load. Here you can see, boom, here you can see the Discord is successfully unblocked, and you can use other proxies as well. Here you can see, and here you can see the list, and you can continue using this proxies for free. And that's it. If this video helps, make sure to like, and if you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.